Modi, 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 Modi.
We are all standing here to welcome the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Modi. He's our great leader and we are all excited to see him. We have come here all the way to just like have a look at him. He has not yet arrived at this venue, but we hope to have a glimpse of him when he passes through. Hopefully he passes through this area.
Narendra Modi,
go back!
Narendra Modi,
go back!
Narendra Modi,
go back!
Terrorist Modi,
go back!
Terrorist Modi,
go back!
Terrorist Modi,
go back!
Butcher Modi,
go back!
We are here to challenge and confront Modi, who is and who should be designated as a butcher. Because for the last, from 2002 to 2014, the US government did not allow him to come to United States because of his human rights violation and because of the massacre of Muslims, which he did openly in 2002. And we, the Sikh community from the Punjab, we are seeking an independence referendum in the year 2020.
We will wish that Prime Minister Modi take up the issue of terrorism, which is taking roots in South Asia right now, and the roots of terrorism is in our neighborhood. I want Prime Minister Modi to specifically take this up with Mr. Trump, that that should be rooted out, and that's a priority of Mr. Trump as well.
But what the US administration is doing for the last a decade or so is they are making another Saddam Hussein in making through Modi. Right now they are promoting Modi and the Indian so-called democracy where there is no religious freedom, no freedom of expression. And 10 years later they will be using the same US Army and our citizens and our money to bring Modi down.